fasse.
Je sais pas, j'ai peur que ça fonctionne pas. Que rien qui change.
T'es un exemple pour beaucoup d'autres gens, tu sais.
Juste envie d'être une fille.
Bah oui, mais t'es une fille.
Having a film inspired by my life is very surreal. I can't recollect a memory where I ever felt a boy. That wasn't a question to me. I was in the wrong body and I wanted to be a girl physically. In the middle of that, I started dancing, and that whole combination was so challenging to maintain my dream, but also stay very close and honest to myself.
The film started as a dialogue between Nora and myself.
I had multiple discussions with Lucas, and we were elaborating very closely on the script. The passion that I have for dance, I felt he had for film, and our friendship started with Girl.
Als je dat echt wilt, dan moet je eraan werken. Kun je niet anders. Ga toch niet opgeven, hè?
Nee.
Kom maar, vooruit.
We really wanted to make this a very respectful, intimate portrait.
It was very important to me that Lara was someone who was very brave and very passionate, but also very delicate and very human.
She wants to fit in rather than stand out, and I think we all go through those moments in our lives. A big force of cinema is showing life from another perspective.
I hope when people watch Girl that they have a sense of sympathy, but also a sense of acceptance.
I think this film speaks to a lot of people that are searching who they are and who they want to be.
Despite the opposition, I succeeded accomplishing my dreams, and I think everybody should accept the way they are and should be accepted the way they are.